Thank you. Thank you. sky. It always gives me a sense of reality that's here. It also gives me hope. I could see so many good things with this moment. Just like so good. Sure, it's really simple being here, doing the things we love to do. Especially just lying here, underneath the starry sky. It always gives me a sense of reality when it's warm. It also gives me, I can see so many good things because of this moment. Just like, so good, you know? Sure, it's rather simple being here, doing the things we love to do. Especially just lying here.
We go about our daily lives understanding almost nothing of the world. We give little thought to the machinery that generates the sunlight that makes life possible. To the gravity that glues us to an earth that would otherwise send us spinning off into space. Or to the atoms of which we are made and on whose stability we fundamentally depend. Few of us spend much time wondering why nature is the way it is, where the cosmos came from, or whether it was always there. If time will one day flow backward, or whether there are ultimate limits to what humans can know. What is the smallest piece of matter? Why we remember the past and not the future? And why there is a universe?
Person does, whether it be giving his body to be burned or giving all that he possesses to the poor, he will still do it in a selfish way of feeling. And he will be able to do this with extreme cunning, marvelous self-deception.
Thank you.
The difficulty of it is this. You cannot teach a selfish person to be unselfish by any means. That is to say, whatever a selfish person does,